Okay, John, look over there, smile, pretend you're having fun. Okay, John, you hold on to that. I just need to get my... Let's just get, you guys can hear me projecting, yeah? Let's just get rid of that. Okay, I need my pen. Where did I put my pen? Oh, I just need to spare one of my notes. Okay, so can you write your name on that $20 note so we know it's definitely yours? Literacy, the greatest magic of all. Okay, so take that one. Like, disappear like that in my pocket. Okay, now, Don, you have your other job, other than writing, is to be kind of like my cheerleader, okay? So,
You're doing well.
But we need to get them in on it too. So when I go, do the thing, I want you to go, so can you do that together, like, I knew I picked the right person with money. All right, now, I'm going to demonstrate for you guys this ancient, almost sacred oriental art of origami. I learned origami from my uncle who lives in the Philippines. He's a manila folder. Yeah, you can keep that one until you die. All right, now, as I present the pinnacle of my Filipino uncle's origami abilities, a rectangle! You can do all my shows now. Okay, you hold on to that. I'm gonna get these out of my pocket. They're a bit scrunched up. There are three envelopes here. Many of them are on the floor. That's misdirection. Many people don't know how that works. Just throw stuff on the ground and look like an idiot. Okay, so I'm gonna take your money. Put it into one of these three envelopes. Stick out your tongue. Alright, so we're going to fold it over. I'm now going to ask you a series of questions, Dawn, and give you a chance to win back some of your money.
Da-da-da-da!
Alright, Dawn, the first question. What is your name?
Dawn.
Correct! Well done! A big hand for Dawn, ladies and gentlemen. I said a big hand for Dawn. Okay. They do get harder. What is the capital of New Zealand?
Wellington.
Incorrect. N is the capital of New Zealand. All right, as I mentioned, they do get a little bit more difficult. All right, Don, last question. This is for all the bonus lightning round money. That's a thing. What is the square root of 3,978.425 over pi r squared p2?
112.
Incorrect. I would have accepted, I don't know. Oh, not bad. One out of three is not bad. Big hand for John. All right, how about round of 281? Nothing.
Oh.
Really? Shit. I got a really good idea. Okay, just give me another $20, we'll do it again. No, you see, that was actually a ruse, because your $20 disappeared into an ethereal subspace realm, bounced off the top there, rolled across the top, ricocheted off that lady's head, and ended up in that man's right-hand front pocket. Reach into your pocket, sir. But it did not stop there. It continued on its journey.
Over here.
To the purple bag of mystery and wonderment. There's two things in here, Dawn. What do you think the first one might be?
My $20.
Incorrect. It is a knife. So have that knife, show it around to everyone, make sure there's no bitches. No bitches. No bitches, no hoes. This is a regular knife. I know you stole it from Countdown about half an hour ago. Right, there's another thing in here. What do you think it might be?
Another envelope.
Another envelope. Incorrect. It is the mystery lemon. Which today is a tangelo because there are lemons that come down. Now watch, as I cut around the circumference, which is a fancy word for perimeter, turn two to the left, three to the right, lift that off. What's inside there? Unfold that bill. Show them to everyone, a signed bill inside a tangelo sealed by God himself. It's pretty gross, but that is your money. Everything. You can see the bar staff for a towel to dry off your money later.